Today's topic is how to insert commas in Indian system of numeration and how to read the numbers in the system. In Indian system of numeration, the first comma comes after 3 digits from the right. The second comma comes after 5 digits from the right. Third comma comes after 7 digits from the right. Let's consider an example. In this numeral, the first comma comes after 3 digits from the right. That is, the first digit from the right is 3, the second digit from the right is 9, the third digit from the right is 5. Therefore, the first comma comes after 3 digits from the right. That is 1, 2, 3, the first comma comes in between 2 and 5. The second comma comes in between 7 and 1, that is after 5 digits we can put the next comma. The third comma comes after 7 digits from the right. First number is 3, second number is 9, third number is 5, fourth number is 2, fifth number is 1, sixth number is 7 and seventh number is 4. Therefore the next comma comes in between 8 and 4. Now we can do another example. 3 comes after 3 digits from the right. Here the third digit is 7. Therefore the first comma comes in between 6 and 7. 1, 2, 3. Therefore the first comma comes in between 6 and 7. And the next comma comes after 5 digits from the right. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is the fifth digit. Therefore the next comma comes in between 4 and 5. And the next comma comes after 7 digits from the right. Here the 7th digit is 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 is the 7th digit. Therefore the next comma comes in between 2 and 3. Now we can study how to read the numbers in Indian system of numeration. There are 4 periods. First period is 1 period, second period is 1000 period, third period is lakhs period and the last period is crores period. Ones period, thousands period, lakhs period and crores period. And each period is divided into places. That is, here it is divided into ones place, then it is divided into tens place and hundred place. And thousands place also is divided into 1000, 1000, and next one is 10,000. And lakhs period also divided into two places, that is 1 lakh and 10 lakh. And crores period is again divided into two, that is 1 crore and 10 crore. So, there are 4 periods in Indian system of numeration and they are again divided, that is, ones period is divided into ones, tens, hundreds. Thousands period is divided into 1000 and 10,000. And lakhs period is divided into 1 lakh and 10 lakh. and crores it is divided into 1 crore and 10 crore. Now we can put these numbers in this box. Here the number which lie in the right hand side is 3. Next number is 9. Next number is 5. Next number is 2. Next number is 1. The next number is 7. Next number is 4. And next number is 8. Here we can see that the 1 space digit is 3. 10 space digit is 9. 100 place digit is 5. Then 1000 place, 1000 space digit is 2. 10,000 place digit is 1. And 1 lakh place digit is 7. 10 lakh place digit is 4. And crore place digit is 8. Therefore, we can read this as 8 crores. Since 8 lies in crores period, we can read that 8 crores. Then 47 lakhs 12,593. Again, we can write this number in the box. That is 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We know that the 10 crore space digit is 1, crore space digit is 2, lakh, 10 lakh place digit is 3, lakh place digit is 4, 10,000 place digit is 5, 1,000 place digit is 6, 100 place digit is 7, 10 space digit is 8, and 1 space digit is 9. So that it can be read as 12 crores 34 lakhs 56,789. Now let us do one example. How can we put commas inside this numeral? So in the Indian system of numeration, the first comma comes after 3 digits from the right, the second comma comes after 5 digits from the right, and third comma comes after 7 digits from the right. Therefore, here the first comma comes in between 6 and 8. The second comma comes in between 7 and 5. Then the last comma comes in between 8 and 3. And it can be read as 8 crores 37 lakhs 56,812. 8 crores 37 lakh 56,812.